everybody. Today is, hi Sassy. Today is Thursday, April 7th, what is it? April 6th, okay, I got it right the first time. And this is Sassy, my bloodhound. This is Bella's daughter. And these are her bloodhound puppies, sired by Ruger. Now, Ruger is not Sassy's dad. So, Ruger was born in 2020. Sassy was born in 2018. So, there is a big difference. I had somebody accuse me of breeding Sassy to her own father. No. Sassy was a product of artificial insemination years ago. So, although Sassy is Bella's first puppy and first daughter, totally unrelated to Ruger. And as you can see here, we have four puppies, so everything is filthy and wet because Sassy got sneaky this morning and she wanted to go out to go potty like she normally does. And I got busy doing chores. And here in Hopkins County, the county requires you to have your septic system checked, I believe, every 3 or 4 months. So today was my regular checking day, and the guy called me and he's like, I'm gonna be there in 5 minutes. So I went outside, I took care of that, and then I had to feed, and then I had to water, and then I had to put out hay. Then I came inside, and I'm like, man, I didn't even have breakfast, and it's like 1:30, almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm making lunch, and I look around, and my Sassy Frassy is not in the house. So I start looking for Sassy, and she found a dog house outside filled with straw, and she had given birth to 4 puppies already. So, of course, that's not as nice and clean as having on towels. So I quickly brought the puppies inside, and it's what was 43 degrees outside, so I'm not sure what the temperature is now. But it's cold outside, and it's getting dark, so we're expecting more rain again. But very quickly grabbed all 4 puppies, which made Sassy very, very upset. And I brought them in the house, and they were filthy dirty, so I had to rinse them off really quick. And I had this whelping box all set up for her. So put the puppies in the whelping box, and she jumped in. So she's had 4 puppies so far. I did not sex them. They're wet and cold right now. So these puppies will be available shortly. We'll figure out what they are. And Sassy's much bigger than Bella, so she's probably going to have a few more puppies. I know Bella only had 4 puppies exactly 1 week ago, 7 days ago. So we will see how many Sassy has here. So that's it. I'll take some more pictures and videos along the way. There we go. 4 little bloodhound puppies.